a young star has been going viral on social media for his uncanny resemblance to former Pakistan fast bowler Shoaib Akhtar. A video from the ongoing Oman D10 League shows a young fast bowler Imran Muhammad running into bowl during a game between IAS Invincibles and Yallah Shabab Giants. The long-haired Imran is seen running in with the same intensity as veteran seamer Shoaib Akhtar and also has a similar action as a former Pakistan seamer. Imran's clip has been garnering attention on social media as fans have been left stunned by his resemblance with Rawalpindi Express. As per the video, Imran has been enjoying a good run in the tournament, having picked 21 wickets from 14 matches at an average of 10.71 and an economy of 8.65. However, his team IAS Invincibles is on the second last spot on the points table with just 5 wins from 15 matches, having 11 points to their name. Imran has his roots in Pakistan and is making a living in Oman, working as a CCTV camera installer and a part-time cricketer. His action and appearance took people down memory lane, remembering Akhtar.
Extra time.